एक्सरसाइज 4.5 वील डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. हेयर यू हैव टू मेक अ स्क्वायर. द स्क्वायर इज आर ई ए डी हूज ओनली वन साइड आर ई इज गिवन 5.1 सेंटीमीटर. सो दिस कंस्ट्रक्शन विल बी डन बाय यूजिंग द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ स्क्वायर दैट ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ स्क्वायर आर इक्वल एंड दैट इन अ स्क्वायर each angle is a right angle. So with the help of rough figure it will become clear. So if you make a square rough figure, the square name is READ. READ. In this only one side is given and the side is 5.1 centimeter. So to make this in the rough figure, first you will label the side 5.1. Rest nothing is given. So we know the property of a square that all the sides of a square are equal. So all the sides will be 5.1 and that one angle, the angle is 90 degree. So this is our rough figure. We will make this with the help of one side. So how will you make it? You will draw one side 5.1 centimeter and then let's draw 5.1 centimeter side. The side was RE and it is 5.1 centimeter. Using your pencil and scale, you will draw this side. After that, to make the other sides, you will have to construct an angle of 90 degree. So using your compass, draw the arc, cut 60, cut 120. And then the way you make 90 degree angle, you make the 90 degree angle. So this angle 90 degree will be made. You will put the compass at E, take any radius, cut the arc, cut 60 degree and 120 and make a 90 degree angle. So this angle will become 90 degree. Now all the parts, all the length of sides of a square are equal. So RE, from E you will put the compass at E, measure the length 5.1 and cut an arc 5.1 from E. This point will become A and this length will also be 5.1 centimeter. So we have made two sides of the square of 5.1. Now the remaining part of the square is easy. You will make the remaining two sides of the square of same measurement. Put the compass at A. Keep the compass at point A and put the compass at point R, and from here you will make two arcs. So from A you will cut an arc so that it cuts this side, and from R you will measure the same length and cut an arc. Both the arcs will cut at a point, that point will be called point D. And then you will join them. When you join, your figure is made where the length is 5.1 centimeter and the third length is also 5.1 centimeter. So a square is made whose only one side was given, but we made the figure by taking the property of a square that its all sides are equal. Okay, so the figure is made. First we will draw a line RE 5.1 cm. Keep the compass at point E, construct angle 90 degree by cutting the arc. After you have made 90 degree, you will draw the line. Then you will cut arc EA 5.1 cm. EA is equal to 5.1 cm. After you have cut 5.1, you will put the compass at point A, cut arc 5.1 on the left side, and cut arc RD. So the arcs are arc AD and arc RD. Both the arcs will cut at point D. You will join them. It will make two arcs and the figure will be complete. So you will, after this you will write the steps. What I have told you, that will be your step. Just write simply, draw line RE 5.1 cm, 90 degree, cut arc 5.1. Fourth step you will be, cut two arcs, join them, ABCD is the square. So which property of square you have used, you will write that in a square all